In this video, I will show you how to apply patch to SAP GUI for Windows application. So actually this is SAP GUI for Windows, SAP logon application. Just click here to find out the version and patch level. This is the patch level. Patch level is 0. Now I am going to apply patch to this program. To apply patch to this program, we need to close the program first. Okay, just close it and open the patch file which is located here. So there are two patches available for 7.30. those are patch level 2 and patch level 3. So instead of applying patch now patch level 3, I am just applying patch level 2 first, then I will apply patch level 3. Okay, double click on it. So front end installer, patch wizard, the patch level is 2. It's going to apply onto the existing application. Click next here. Okay, the patch is applied successfully. Click on close button here and go to program and check up whether it is successfully installed or not. Just open SAP logon. Okay, from here just click on this and click on about SAP logon. Just see patch level is 2 now. Okay. Now I will apply patch level 3 from the same location. I have a patch level 3 also. Just double click on patch level 3. Okay, it is patch level 3, SAP GUI for Windows 7.30 compilation 1 patch, patch level 3. Just click on next here. I'm just pausing the video. I'll come back with the completion screen. Welcome back. This is the completion screen. The installation of SAP products completed successfully. Click on close and open SAP logon program. Check the patch level. See, patch level is 3. So that's all about applying patches to SAP logon program, that is SAP GUI for Windows. Thanks for watching.